All right, we're gonna try this Meguiars iron remover. We can see it did a decent job. There's definitely still some stuff in there, so we're gonna try this now. This can be used when it's wet. The iron remover has to be when it's dry. So let's go right into this and see if we can get more of it off. Yeah, so the combination definitely did the job. I mean, you can see some spots, but these, you know, this is not a new car and these have never been properly cleaned.